Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video we'll be on this look right here. If you want to know how I got this look, you can totally wear this for Valentine's Day. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, click that like button down there, and yeah, let's begin.
Thank you.
And for the final one, I'm so excited to show you guys my new lipsticks that I got from Kylie Cosmetics. I only got 3 shades. One of them's already like I've had it before, but I repurchased it. First one is the Kylie Matte Lipstick in Ginger. This is my favorite liquid lipstick. It is just kind of like a orangey tone or warm tone lipstick. You know me and my warm tone lipstick, like love warm tone lipstick. So that is the swatch. Dang, I suck. It's so good. But that is Ginger. It's so pretty. I'm in love with it. I have 2 of her new liquid lips or liquid velvets. And I mean, look at that. This one in the shade Vibe, and this one is Mood. So they're both pretty new. And oh my goodness, I love the packaging. Like, this one right here is actual velvet. Oh my god, I don't even want to throw away the packaging. It's so cute. But I'm gonna swatch Mood for you guys. So this is what Mood looks like. It just looks like their normal liquid lipstick packaging. Scent is the same as well. Let me swatch. Ooh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. This is my lipstick. But that is the Ginger, as you guys can see, comparison. This is like, has an orange undertone to it, and this one has a little bit of pink undertone to it. But this is Ginger, and that is Mood. Matte and velvet. Pretty. And the one that I want to put on my lips today would be the shade Vibe because oh my god. It looks like that. It kind of reminds me of Pumpkin, but in a velvet version. But let me see. Oh yeah. That is so pretty. So that is Vibe. Ginger and Mood. Those are the difference between the 3. Obviously my favorite is Vibe because it's the most orange one in the group. I'm gonna put this on my lips.